the boot. Now I need to see the
when I woke up, it had to be round about 7:30. Morning, and she goes to work, and outside I hear the birdies. So I get up to walk to the bathroom to take a piss. But I hear my shower running. Who else up in this bitch? When I looked on the floor, I seen the browns and purple thorns. Now I'm thinking like, hold on, what the fuck going on? So I went to the bathroom, opened the door, and look, this big fine bitch taking the shower off the hook. Who's spotted me trying to see who the fuck that she been the boss? Bitch reached off the wall again, come clean up out the tub. I knew it. That bitch was on her knees sucking my dick, getting that nigga on my toes and grabbing her hand shit. This bitch, she made me knock quicker than knock a blank twice. Her brain's fogger than Einstein. This bitch with the knife. She got upset on the sink and opened up pussy lip. As soon as we start the fuck, I heard the door went. Man, guess who that was? Nobody but a old lady. Asking me who them claws for bucking and going crazy. Trying to turn down the door and hollering, I'ma kill that hoe. I'm telling my girl to chill with this bitch, ready to throw. But after all that picture, it wasn't what it seemed. I woke up, my girl was laying next to me. It was all a dream, you know?
Yeah.
Oh, look.
Yeah.